things that we haven't done or did do either way, but God is the one who can fill in the gaps.
So how did you come to know the Lord? How did you come to be a part of the church?
Well, for me, I would go to Bible school down at this little Baptist church, and they would always have a hellfire and brimstone meeting sometime during the year. So.